Hello, today I'd like to show you a new feature in ABBYY FineReader Server, which allows us to do what we call a document repository audit. This audit allows us to find and calculate files that need to be recognized, files that need to be converted, or even files that are in an unsupported format so that we can understand the amount of page count that may go into processing these files or a given directory. So the next thing we will do is create a new repository audit workflow, and that's by clicking this button here. I can, of course, give it a workflow name, and I will point it at a directory, or I can even point it at an FTP folder, a secured FTP folder, or SharePoint. But for today's demo, we'll keep it simple. We're going to point it to a given directory, and we have the ability for the software to locate duplicate files as well. So I'll go ahead and turn that on. Next thing I will do is click OK. And at this point, if we want to process and run this audit workflow, all we need to do is right-click and go to Start. The software will then start its processing and auditing of this directory. Now, once completed, you'll see that the audit details has a status of finished, and we can see the statistics of this specific folder. We can see which files need OCR conversion. We can see which ones are images versus PDFs, which ones have a text layer on them already that we would consider of good quality. We can see the different formats of documents that we want to extract, and we can see the other details here. Sometimes it's also nice to understand if there are duplicate files that could potentially be processed throughout this run. And what we'll do is we'll open up our report here, and you can see a duplicate files report. So the software will come through and document which files could potentially be reported as duplicates. So at this point, we have access to all of our auditing, all of our duplicate reports, and we have the ability to really analyze a repository to see the impact on pages, the impact of the number of files, and we can do all sorts of things. We could understand the impact that may have on licensing or that may have on the amount of time it could take to process these given formats. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, would you do me a favor and click the like button, the subscribe button, and even click that notification bell so that you can be notified when we post new videos. Thank you.